Users of telecommunication and other electrical devices could see some disruption in service over the coming days, but don't blame your power provider. Government science is telling us it's fallout from three recent large explosions on the sun. The solar explosions expected to produce a magnetic storm that might affect satellites and power grids across the nation.